I love it when you leaf through a sketchbook and pages are of different sizes. This is how I show my students to do it. You simply fold the page where you want it to be cut. Next, you fold the rest of the sketchbook back on itself so it's out of the way. Then you use a guillotine, remembering to butt the top of the sketchbook against the ruler at the top to ensure a right angle, and cut the piece away. It looks great, doesn't it?